Hey, welcome back to Manor Lords. We're trying to get our army built up so I can take the next region, but I don't want to try it until I know I have enough. See if I can recruit more of these guys. Men of arms. Okay, let's see, let's give him a sword. Oh, I guess they can't give him a sword, huh? Or a shield. And I guess that looks a little better. That helmet the best. Upgrade armor. So that one looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. What other helmets are there now? Yeah, we'll do that helmet. That's work in progress. So that, now does that, every time I recruit, see, yep, it does take up of my, hopefully it doesn't take it every month, but. I think that's what we'll do. Got four of them now. I don't know if I can deploy them yet. Still can't. Minimum of five. Okay, well, let's get one more then. If we need five. Oh, he gets a shield. I think, what about the helmet? Okay, it's same, same. Let's do the red and blue. Can't get him a shield yet. Let's see, we want red and blue shield. Okay, I think that gets us the five that we need for minimum. Only got 32 of the 36. Oh, I do have archers now. What do we got? Others. Oh, I don't have the recruits. Let's get, we're just gonna save, just to make sure if I screw something up. Let's, turn it back on. It paused it on me. Okay. Okay, we do have some houses being built here. Speed it up a little bit. Get them working on these some more. Okay, I think this is the one. Yeah. them to make bows, didn't I?
We all know what that means.
Okay, it must be one of these or something.
Let's go, people!
Yeah, we're not gonna upgrade it quite yet. We import some more sheep. Right now is not a good time to try to pick a fight because it's kind of harvest time of year. I have taken over by somebody else. We didn't have any product left anyways. Right now. I've got some level 2s. Requirements not met. Food store. the region. Take this one. So I can get some more berries. More berries and some more animals. Get some clay. Okay, well, let's, Whoa, six. Take that territory. Okay, let's before we end this episode, claim. Okay, now we gotta down a bit. Cool.
Together, say together, lad.
The enemy has to be moving in. Yep, there they are. I guess I'll let them walk. That will wear them out while my men are able to not get exhausted. Okay, let's...
My liege!
Pick up the boat!
More orders! Yes, sire! Your orders! Yes, sire!
Pick up the pace!
I can hear him. Or is that my man? I can hear him. There they are.
Pick up the pace!
Yeah!
so we have to drag it. Way though too. Get our men back home. Oh, they can disband all of them. Oh, we got a stone quarry, we got clay. Okay. Starting supplies. Town. Do an average. Town, village, mining village. Food's not sitting outside.
Come on, people, get to work. Let's get to work!
Oh, it's paused.
Come along, lad. My other mallet.
Okay, we need to be able to get berries.
Come on, people, get to work.
Come on, laddie.
Gathering food for right now. And let's get you.
Let's get to work.
Harvesting some trees.
Summer's coming soon.
Firewood. Saw pit. Definitely need that.
Let's go, people!
Summer's coming soon, and soon the beating sun.
Oh, we need a well. That way, because then we get more.
Now,
this episode's ending up being really, really long. So I think we're going to end it right here. We got our second settlement set up, started out. We're going to start growing that one. We got to get back over to Cable also, because we don't keep our eyes on this settlement, make sure they don't start running out of stuff. Let's see. We have some. Must have been. Hopefully it stays pretty manual, like automatic. We did lose a lot of people though when with that war. But we take a look at the map now. Now we have two regions. Okay, well thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Heather, for your continued support. I really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.